time for some payback.
Redden have been showing up in increasing numbers around Finleyville, and I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog Mine. I dispatched a cleaner team under Pelissaro to deal with the situation. The last transmission we received from them was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition.
Come on, Chief, where'd you send Pelissaro? Boy's still wet behind the ears.
Because I needed someone that followed orders.
And how did that work out for you?
I needed people I can trust. You want to earn mine again? Find out what happened to them. And seal Blue Dog Mine.
I could use that.
Med's here.
Look, there.
Heads over here.
Let's go kick some ass. Excuse me! Reloading!
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Totally.
Perfect.
Mr. Hoffman seemed put out that he wasn't on the team.
Thinks his father's out here somewhere. He tried looking for him a couple of times. Found neither hide nor hair.
Hey, you want ammo or what?
Okay, this is my fault. I get it.
Cover me! Reloading!
Think it's gonna end well spread out all over the map?
We're stronger together. Remember that.
What'd I miss? Are we all going to die?
See
that? Watch out, tall boy! Need to reload!
Razor wire!
Ammo!
There.
Black Assault green. Rifle!
Cutting cross-country will save you time on foot. Here's hoping you can drive back with Pelissaro and the rest of his team.
Sure thing.
This up.
Need ammo.
Appreciate it.
Perfect.
Keeping that for me.
See ya!
There.
You got a tall boy!
Need to reload!
Thanks, Sue.
There.
Watch out! Birds!
What's that?
Received a report of some unusual organic structures out your way from one of our patrols. Not sure if it's written or something else. Whatever they are, I'll sleep better if you take them out.
Through here!
Reloading!
Watch out, Reaper!
If I find a jar of pickles, it'll be
there.
Like you needed some dental work anyway.
I'll take it.
Scatter those birds. You might as well holler we're here.
Reaper!
Something's over there.
Walker there!
You see that?
Over there.
Hey! Quiet! Sparked it on my back.
Okay. Okay.
Follow me.
Get me up!
Come on, get up.
Thank you.
Back off, Street! Defibrillator, bandage is here! Med!
See ya!
Med here!
Defibrillator!
You see that?
Be needing this.
Over there?
See that?
Quiet now.
You guys.
Right
on. Someone help me here.
I'll take it.
Breaker! Over there.
And we're done. At least for now.
Need to reload.
There.
You see that?
Check this out.
Looks like you needed some dental work anyway.
Take this. What's that? We have the first aid cabinet here.
Use that. Axe!
Reloading!
First aid cabinet. The last sign of civilization.
The defibrillator here.
Axe here.
First aid cabinet there.
Totally. Don't see anyone's name on it.
Take that.
Let's be moving.
Hold still now.
Really ideal conditions for treatment.
See that?
Something's
up. Tall boy!
Over there.
Just what I needed.
Take this.
Need this, for sure.
Over there? Watch out! Walker!
You've got to be kidding me.
They will return, sooner than later.
Got it, Tariqa!
I'll take that.
You think this is a game? Get back to the team.
there? We've got a nest over
sure.
here.
Rightly mind if I do.
Gross!
Anyone got an idea of what type of ungodly shit is going on now?
I've seen him before. Smaller. A couple weeks back when I did a supply run up the Finley Park.
And you don't think we should have been informed before traipsing off into the wilderness?
Phillips told us to keep it under our hats, and what with the attack and all, just didn't seem important until now.
My husband, Ben, hasn't been feeling right, so get what you need and be on your way.
I remember them saying it would clear up by spring. Yeah, but we should get tested anyway.
We're not really ones for company, if you get my drift.
Well, I always admire a couple that stays together.
I might still have the original box around here somewhere.
Thanks,
go.
Mom. Huh. I feel better already just saying that.
Lights on.
Don't let the door hit you on the way out.
Ah, like
nothing,
a reverse
right?
theme.
What's that?
Here, take it. You see that?
Well, that was all a bit.
Good.
Pipe bomb here.
I could use that.
Pipe bomb.
Pelissaro's convoy avoided this route due to the road being out. You should be able to find a way through on foot.
Ah!
patched it up.
Okay.
What you think you're doing now?
Intel here. Through here.
Ears open.
Now blow its fucking head off.
My head on
Thanks.
The ground one more time. Don't worry about me. We ain't nothing but dust anyways.
I got you.
Hey.
We went from everything to nothing so fast.
Spilt milk, honey. Spilt milk.
They have no manners.
Polly, bandage that up.
Bandages.
Gotta take better care.
Cover me.
Perfect. I never thought I'd be doing this when I was at medical school.
Use your noodle. Has to be a way for us to get through here.
Glad you make house calls. Machine gun! Assault rifle! I found some intel! Mine now.
My dogs will be able to sniff this one out. The hell with this.
Gross!
That's mine.
Anyone figure out a way past that.
See that?
Oh, no.
Want to get your asses back here.
Exploder there!
Well, let's do this.
Reloading here! I'm sorry. Did that ruin your day?
There.
No time for
supper. Reload.
See ya!
quiet now. My husband's sleeping. Just got a touch of that flu that's been going around. I remember them saying it would clear up by spring. Yeah, but we should get tested anyway. My Ben wanted none of that. I can't trust those government types. Isn't that right, honey? Sadly, you can't trust many folks these days. Now, if you'll excuse us, we'd appreciate it if you moved on.
Well, I always admire a couple that stays together.
What's that?
You need this more than I do.
Bandages!
Nice choice.
You could kill someone doing that.
Bandages, here!
There's a lot of good stuff in here. Maybe I should stay and guard it.
Don't want to trip over my own feet, or yours. Ugh, they have no manners.
Hey! What's the splatter?
Well, that was all of it.
Headgun!
That's mine!
See that?
Traffic got snarled pretty bad in the last days of the collapse. But with your ingenuity, I'm sure you'll find a way through.
Wire.
I'll take it.
Did that hurt? Reloading!
I am so sorry.
Oh yeah!
Pressure!
Did you see? Now blow his fucking head off!
What have we here? It may look bad, but it's not.
Use your noodle. Has to be a way for us to get through here.
Medkit.
Ammo pouch here.
Uh-uh. I need that.
What's that? Stun gun.
Here, take this.
Well, any bright ideas? That'll do.
You see that?
Stalker close by.
Keep looking.
Oh well.
Now, look at it. Patch yourself up! Nice!
Here.
In your own time.
Contact with a group of scouts in your area. The last report was...
Thanks,
Sterling. Be on guard.
Loading!
This shit burns!
I'm sorry. Did that ruin your day?
Almost out of ammo!
We need to reload!
But I think something's been following us.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get out.
Reloading!
Bird's over there!
sniper rifle! Yeah.
Ammo pouch, bandages
I'm not
here!
Meant for the sling.
Med.
I mean, I meant for life, don't get me wrong. Love the living part.
Yeah, and don't come back, you hear? Thanks.
You look bad, but.
Sniper rifle here.
Thought I saw something over there.
First aid cabinet there. No.
Loader!
What's that?
Oh, no. No fucking way. Let's do this. Ugh, gross!
That's mine.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. Fuck you, birds!
Well, let's do this!
There's an old church up ahead. You should be able to rest up there. Be careful. Ridden may not be your only threat. The place is falling apart, so you'll have to secure it before you buck down.
Cover me! It'll help to get back up!
It may look bad, but it's not.
What?
Thanks.
You want a lollipop, too?
Thanks, Doc. What have we here?
Make room!
Lights on.
By all that's holy!
Ain't nothing holy about that!
Something's over there.
Get back!
You see that?
Pressure!
There. Ain't seen much that can run around without a head. Except a chicken, of course. Heading in.
You shot me!
Today's not your lucky day. For me.
Anyone want this? Bandages here.
See that? Loader incoming!
This is my grateful thing.
Did you see that?
Is it over? Look, there.
Looks like you know how to handle yourself.
Need to reload. Ugh, gross!
Over there?
We got a slaughter!
Something's over there.
Look, there.
I need that.
We may have lost the battle, but we will win the war.